Then my daddy left home when I was 3. Didn't leave much for my ma and me, except this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing my daddy ever did was before he left he went to name me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke. Got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My wits got hard, my fists got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and stars. I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on the street of mud. There at a table dealing studs sat the dirty mangy dog who named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn out picture that my mother had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. My blood ran cold and he said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die. That's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes. He went down, but to my surprise, he come up with a knife and he cut off a piece of my ear. I busted a chair right across his teeth, crashed into the wall and into the street, kicking and gouging in the blood and the mud and the beer. I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. He went for a gun, but I pulled mine first. Then he looked at me and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to see you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. It's that name that helped to keep you strong. So he said, you just fought one hell of a fight. I know you hate me and you've got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame it if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye. Cause I'm that son of a bitch that named you Sue. I got all choked up, I threw down my gun. I called him my pa, he called me his son. Came away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I'll name him Bill, George, anything but Sue.